okay, in addition to this building, I found out the rest of it is down there, and condos have been built upon it, but I did find this memorial marker. Apparently it's been moved many times, but it seems like such a big tragedy would have more of a remembrance since it changed so many fire safety laws. But no, it's just that. Maybe it's because we're in the middle of the city, there's not much room here. But still, there is that. All right.